Raleigh B. He shot off his big toe with a shotgun and afterwards could never stand up straight. His bodily balance was gone. 6 months later, his judgment went. He worked for my dad one summer. Good-looking kid, said my mom. That was in June. By August, he looked bombed out. Slew trowels disfigured his face. Deep craters of indifference had reshaped his body. His smoky mien was goofy. By then, he had quit working at the arcade. When I saw him by the taffy stand, still the handsome center of attention, his feral eyes and blatant hair opposed me. My dad always had a fondness for Raleigh's kind of loss, the bright shell of confidence betrayed by arrogant risk.